Want to showcase your wedding pictures in a creative way? Then watch this tutorial and learn how to make a wedding slideshow with music and captions. We'll be using SmartSHOW 3D, powerful and user-friendly slideshow software. Let's make a slideshow in 5 minutes using ready-made templates. Run the software and choose the Slideshow in 5 minutes option. Here you'll find ready-made templates for various occasions. Select Love and Wedding. Pick the template and click Next. The software will show you the recommended number of pictures for this template. Add your photos and click Next. Now choose the music theme for your slideshow. Either add your favorite song or pick a tune from the built-in collection. Click Done to make a wedding slideshow. Once your slideshow is ready, it's time to personalize it. Let's change the title first. Right-click on the slide and select Edit Text. Type in your text. Click Apply and hit the Preview button to see the result. Want to add videos to your slideshow? It's easy. Just select a clip and drag it to the timeline. Now let's see how to cut a video. Click on Edit Slide and switch to the Layer tab. Here you can cut, crop, or mute your clip. Hit the Cut button and move the black markers to set the new timings. If you want to keep your video sound, adjust the music volume. Switch to the timeline mode and right-click on the tune. Add audio points to turn down the music volume while the video is playing. Want to set your own transitions? Then move to the Transitions tab and pick effects that suit the atmosphere of your video. Now go back to the first slide and hit play. If you're satisfied with the result, save your slideshow. Switch to the Create tab. Here you can create a video for your computer, smartphone, burn it to a DVD, or make a video optimized for YouTube and Facebook. Let's create a video for the internet. This way you'll be able to share it with your friends all over the world. Now you know how to create a wedding slideshow. Download SmartSHOW 3D from the official website and get started now.